இது நம்ம ஏயா கோச்சிங் சென்டர் அங்க படிக்கலாம்
இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா லைக் பண்ணுங்க ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க थैंक यू
டுடேஸ் கிளாஸ் லெட் us see மல்டிபிள் அலீல்ஸ் தட் இஸ் தி थर्ड எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஆஃப் இன்ட்ராஜெனிக் இன்டராக்ஷன் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ மஸ்ட் நோ வாட் இஸ் மல்டிபிள் அலீல்ஸ் திஸ் மல்டிபிள் அலீல்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் that it occurs in multiple forms of gene they are located on the same gene locus we can take example as a blood group in human see blood group in human is controlled by three alleles but an organism an individual organism carry out of three only two allele it carries only two allele gamete carry single allele okay next we'll see The best example for multiple allelism is the blood group. See, the ABO blood group was discovered by Landsteiner. Landsteiner. ABO blood group was discovered by Landsteiner. See, human beings has six genotypes and four blood groups. What are the four blood groups? A, B, AB and O. Then what are the genotypes? You can see the genotypes, six genotypes I said. I'll write the genotypes here. The genotypes are IAA, IAO. IA, then IA, IO. Next genotype, IB, IB, then IB. I O then so 1 2 3 4 then I A I B then I O I O these are the six genotypes 1 2 3 4 5 6 so how many genotypes means six genotypes and how many blood groups four blood groups see how the blood groups are determined the blood groups are determined by the antigen Blood groups are determined by the antigen, especially two types of antigen, which is present on the surface of the red blood cells. See, which is present on the surface of red blood cells. It coats the red blood cells. Suppose A group person. In human population, three different alleles for ABO blood group system are found. What are the three different alleles? IA. IB, IO. This IO is otherwise can be written as small I. The next, see this IA and IB are dominant over this O group. Okay, and now let us see the blood type and its genotype, antigen, and antibody. First one, blood type A, A group. The genotype may be IA, IA, or IAIO and antigen which is present on the red blood cell is A and antibody is found B next blood group B and the genotype is IB or IBIO and the antigen present is B and antibody A next A, B. The genotype is IA, IB and antibody both A and B. Sorry, antigen A and B. No antibody. No antibody. The next one, O group. The genotype is IO, IO. Then, no antigen. Both A and B. Antibody is found. So totally how many genotypes six genotype how many types of blood group four types of blood groups see A and B are codominant they express both the characters see can see A and B are codominant in a multiple allele to find out the possible genotype we can use the formula n plus 1 divided by 2. What does n? N is the number of allele in the gene. N is number of allele in the gene. See how many allele in a blood group. We can take example blood group. How many alleles? 3 alleles. Previously we have seen how many alleles? 3 alleles. 3 alleles. So you can use this formula. So what is N? Number of allele in the gene. So what is the number of allele in the gene? 3. So 3 plus 1 divided by 2. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 into 3, 12. 12 by 2. How much? 6. So how many possible genotype? 6 possible genotype. Like this you can find out. Then second example is, some more example for multiple alleles. That is, coat color in rabbit. Coat color in rabbit. It is controlled by how many allele? No, 4. Then eye color in Drosophila. Eye color in Drosophila. It is controlled by 15 alleles. Then tobacco. That is self incompatibility genes in plants. Self incompatibility genes in plants. It's tobacco. Tobacco. How many alleles? 4 alleles. That's all about multiple alleles. Then ABO blood group, AB blood group is an example for codominance also. Usually, this multiple alleles are formed due to mutation. Multiple alleles are formed due to mutation. Thank you.